Hundreds of people attended the rally. The rally was organized by the American Arab Anti-Discrimination Committee (AAPS). Speakers called for an end to Israeli occupation of Palestinian territories. They also called for the release of Palestinian prisoners. The rally was peaceful and no arrests were made.